Welcome to another episode of Things to Do in Lagos. So someone said that I don't look excited to be on the show. How else do you want me to look? Should I give you like a dance intro to every episode? But guys, look, I'm always excited to be here because it's always fun to help you spice up your weekend. I get you girls from Ghana, they're ready to go now. So speaking of weekend, today is Foreplay Fridays at Cova Lounge. And they've got free cocktails till 7 p.m. So if you want to chill with your friends, do so at Cova Lounge. Now, while I was going through Instagram a few days back, I stumbled on something called Bring Your Own Bottle Lagos, BYOB Lagos. And what these guys do is they basically give you a venue and you come with your own bottle of vodka, bottle of wine or whatever. So come party with your own drink, meet new people, play games, eat, drink and have fun. So yeah, but this one happens every last Friday of the month, but it was just too interesting for me not to talk about it on today's show. So the first ever Nick Fest is happening in Nigeria and it's brought to you by Nickelodeon and Maltina. So come out with your kids on Saturday and Sunday at the Balmoral Center Federal Palace Hotel and have fun with your kids. It's gonna be so much fun activities, A-list celebrities performing and the fun characters from your kids' favorite shows on Nickelodeon also making special appearances. So the Society of Performing Arts in Nigeria proudly presents yet another fun festival and this year's theme is called My Beat, My City. Now it's in celebration of the 50 years existence of Lagos State. So come out, have fun, take part in all the fun activities, watch cultural plays, watch dance competitions and the rest. And there are two venues for this particular festival. One is at the Murionkola Park and the other one is Echo Hotel and Suites. It starts on Saturday and it runs all through till the 23rd of November. The biggest outdoor food fest called Taste Off is happening on Sunday at Echo Atlantic. And I also hear there's going to be over 100 food vendors on that day. So come out with your whole family and friends and also come out hungry. So you get to eat as much as you can and have fun as well. That's all I have for you guys today. Feel free to reach out to me with your feedback and suggestions and I'll be glad to take note of all of them. Until next time, have a fabulous weekend.